Hey guys, this is the all-new Audi Q7. This color is called the teak brown metallic. This is a 3-liter diesel with 245 horsepower. This Q7 has also the S-Line package on it. You can know it's the S-Line package because of the grey diffuser. Panoramic sunroof at the top. LED daytime running lights with bi-xenon headlights, headlight washer, turn signals at the lower part of the bumper. ...550 Nm of torque, camera, ...20-inch rims, S-Line badge at the side, LED turn signals. This car has also the panoramic sunroof. Chrome roof railing, chrome at the side, looks very cool. Full LED tail lights. When they're on, it's the lower part that's on. S-Line diffuser, dual exhaust, chrome tipped. Parking sensors, rear view camera. Seven seats, storage. You can lower and raise the car. Automatic tailgate. You can also order a Q7 with keyless go. This Q7 has the tinted rear windows for more privacy. Half leather, half Alcantara seats. Panoramic sunroof, very cool. This Q7 has also the sunshades at the back for more privacy. Bose sound system, sounds very cool. S-Line badge on the sides, on the door sill. With these you can fold and recline the seats. This Q7 has 4-zone climate control. heated seats at the back, two outlets, cup holders. Three-section panoramic sunroof. Bassline badges on the seats. Leg extensions, cup holder, Bluetooth connectivity, two cup holders, the control for the MMI, navigation information, phone, radio, media. You can set the car settings with this button, and this is the control for the MMI of Audi, on off. Tiptronic automatic gearbox. The top speed is 218. Four zone climate control with heated seats for driver and passenger. Multimedia system of Audi with two SD card slots, ESP. Storage, start-stop system, navigation screen, parking sensors, the lighting for the instrument gauge. As I said, the top speed is 218. This is a 3-liter diesel. Shift pedals on the steering wheel, voice activation, cruise control down here, automatic headlights with daytime running lights. Folding mirrors, two memory seats for the driver and the passenger, dimming mirror, and these are the operations for the sunroof. Thanks for watching.